2021 Senatobia High School homecoming queen is...
No, everything has its season, but this music is the reason I'm still here.
I know what it's like to be there. Trust me, I know what it's like to be scared. Believe me, I know
what it's like not to have someone in your corner.
What it's like to feel like you've had enough.
Trust me, I know. La mama, I know.
Homecoming tonight. Well, it's been homecoming week all week, but you know what I mean. That's fun. Not fun.
Yeah. Going to this, I think.
Right.
At least for high school. Yeah.
You know the vibes. We're having a pep rally. I ain't know about it. Had to come to school. Love to see it.
That's new.
I didn't know about no pep rally.
Oh,
I knew about a pep rally yesterday. Well, we're going in now.
Freshman!
won two state championships. She was nominated for homecoming by the basketball and track teams. She attends Springfield ME Church. In her spare time, Markeithia enjoys being around her teammates, spending time with her family, and shopping. Her future plans include going to college and pursuing a law degree. She is escorted this evening by her uncle, Mr. Brandon Draper. Senior maid, Markeithia Dice, Tara Johnson, and Anna Johnson. She is a scholar student and a member of the National Honor Society and the Beta Club. She is the senior class vice president and a leader in fellowship of Christian athletes. Tara also plays volleyball and softball for the Lady Warriors. She has received several softball awards, including All District, Best Offense, Gold Glove, and All Division. She was also chosen to represent Senatobia High School in the Mississippi Association of Coaches Rising Junior All-Star Game. She was nominated for homecoming by the volleyball and softball teams. In her spare time, she enjoys working out and watching true crime shows. She says she especially loves to spend time with her two nieces, Delaney and Delilah. Her future plans are to attend Northwest Community College and play softball for the Rangers and start her major in health science. Tara's escort this evening is her father, Mr. Ron Johnson. She is an honor roll student union member of the Beta Club, Diamond Girls, SHS Cheer Squad, and SHS Volleyball Team. She is a member of West Luxahoma Church of Christ. Kimberly was nominated for homecoming by the Diamond Girls. In her free time, she loves drawing, painting, cooking, and taking care of her dog and two cats. Her future plans include attending Ole Miss to become a physical therapist. Kimberly is escorted this evening by her father, Mr. James Garrett. Senior maid, Kimberly Owens. Olivia is the daughter of Garrett and Kirsten. She is a scholar student and is a member of the Beta Club, National Honor Society, Interact Club, and is the student body president. She is an editor for the SHS yearbook and captain of the color guard for the SHS dance. She is also the captain of the SHS Cheer Squad. Olivia was also selected to attend the Mississippi Governor's School. She was also nominated for homecoming by the Interact Club. She attends Senatobia First United Methodist Church. In her spare time, she enjoys spending time with friends and family, playing tennis, singing, and cheering on her Senatobia Warriors. In her future, she plans to attend Mississippi College and major in pre-medical sciences with hopes of attending the University of Mississippi Medical Center to achieve her doctorate degree. Olivia's escort this evening is her father, Mr. Derek Chris. Senior maid, Olivia, Senatobia High School principal, Brad Alford, and 2020 homecoming queen, Brianna Carter.